aggressive content. Say, have a video which is having something around say 1 hour length, in which it might be having lot of interesting parts, some interesting part which I am interested in. So the whole concept here is to tag the particular slice or get the particular slice of a video and share it across multiple people. So here is our demo where you can just upload a YouTube video here, and you can just start playing that video, and maybe you can go to this particular point and record the video, and you can drag this point and save it.
The presentation may seem like it's not a good web application. We have done it only in 2 days. It can be presented in more beautiful way in the same web page.
Fine.
So not popping up the user controls or something like that.
So once you get to have a tag where you can share a tag, suppose if I have a tag like close friends here, so once I click on that tag, I have a separate link where I can share that link across any social media channel, which right now are not embedded in our system, but we can do it later on.
If you observe, the loading of the video has started at 27 seconds, which you have already tagged. It is not starting from the 0th second. It is starting from the content where you are interested in and what you want to share. Up to the content, it just plays and it stops. So that you are exactly sharing the content what you are interested in and what you want to share.
This is okay. Right. This is our slide where we have a technical strategy and the content, the target, categorizing a video, categorizing an audio, and the business model. So first comes the technical strategy. The first part is the content awareness. So suppose I have a big video where I'm tagging with multiple names and meaningful names, so that I can get to know the subcategory of each and every content. I'll get to know the intent of the user, what he is actually searching for, and maybe I can give personal experience for the user when he is trying to browse.
The interesting part is you are skipping the before content of the video. The before content, whatever you are skipping, because you have a very good rapport with your friend, you frame a meaningful tag by seeing which he understands what he is going to see, and he sees exactly the information in the time what he has, like a little time what he can share for you.
Say for example, you have a movie which is having a comedy sequel or maybe an action episode. So I am more interested in a comedy scene. Probably what I'll do is I'll tag that particular part and share that to my friends who are interested only in the comedy part. Right. So here I am kind of summarizing a video. So if you have any text or any thesis, you have an abstract or a thesis. But here what we can build an abstract or a video. So which highlights the important point.
And the idea is like you have sliced contents of a 1 hour video or 2 hours of video, and you've got let's say 10 checkboxes each which is having a row of your slides. You select the checkboxes, have a sequence, select it, play, it just plays like